Բարեկամներ, վերջապես եկավ մեր բոլորի կողմից անչափ սպասված այս գեղեցիկ և ուսուցիչը։ Եր մեր ցանկություններն ու ուզերը, մտքերն ու մաղթանքները, սերն ու աղոթքները մեկտեղելով մեղանասում ենք այդ խորագրումի վերքում, ձեզ եք ներկայացնում այն մեսը։ Ստորանդեսը նվիրվում է Հայաստանի Հանրապետության և Ճապոնիայի միջև հիվանդական հարաբերությունների հաստատման 23 տարեկանին։
My dear friends, finally the beautiful and exciting day that we will all be looking forward to has arrived. The day when we introduce to you a book titled 71 Languages, in which we have united our dreams and feelings, our thoughts and wishes, and love, our love and prayers. The book is dedicated to the 25th anniversary of the establishment of the diplomatic relations between Japan and Armenia. Thus, we named the book 71 Languages. 71 expressions from the bottom of the heart, 71 wishes, 71 thoughts, 71 sincere triplets of faith devoted to peace, written by Armenian and Japanese people belonging to different ages, different professions, religions, and mentality. So the book is all about this. By chance, not so long ago, both our nations faced a lot of hardships, such as atomic bombing and massacres, but remained stable with unshakable faith and will. Therefore, we have indeed earned the right to welcome the world with words of peace. So the book is all about that. After its publication, when I first took it in my hands and as a complete book, I couldn't help but wonder if everything had been done correctly or whether I would have changed anything in the book. After rereading it, I got to the answer to my own question. No, of course I wouldn't change anything in the book, as every single haiku is so incredibly genuine and unique and captivating. As with 71 different ways and approaches, it talks about what is most cherished, most precious, about what which is repressible, as both the innocent thoughts of a six-year-old child and the deep reflections of a 78-year-old wise man, contained within the book, are equally potent and infectious, and out of nowhere you are filled with the sudden urge to write and write. After having finished reading the book, you also get the urge to feel its special pace, left deliberately blank for this very purpose. With your own three-line thumbs, then the book has found its rightful number. That's exactly what the book is about.
Երկչախմբի անդամներն իրենց
And I hope that everything I might have vowed to express with words can be expressed through the performance of the choir members of Hikari Center. Kyrie, a prayer addressed to all of mankind. Dear friends, from the earliest years of its formation, Hikari Center has valued and deeply appreciated the solidarity and support displayed by the